How'd it go?
Solid. Good workout. Good to see Pat. You know, I haven't seen Pat since Portsmouth. You know, Chasen, Juwan, and Tay. I know a good group of guys. You know, good workout. Got a lot done today.
Have you had any other workouts this past week?
Yeah, I had the Rockets on Tuesday, so, you know, kind of a, not too close of a back-to-back, but got a, like a day rest, and, you know, I got here, so I go home after this. I think I got Philly next, so.
Do you have any other workouts scheduled other than Philly?
Yeah, I think I got to go to the Boston, I think, or the Clippers, Brooklyn. But I haven't figured out the dates yet, so just waiting for my agent to even set them up.
A lot of guys are doing, like, back-to-back-to-back, yeah. Super consecutive workouts. Is being able to go home and take some time off, do you think that's going to be a benefit?
Yeah, you can say that, but once you get home, you got to stay in the gym, or if you come to one of these workouts, you'll be out of shape or, you know, off rhythm. So, you know, go home, get a lot of shots up. The thing is, you got to stay hydrated, you know, all these traveling. Stay hydrated, make sure you're in shape. You know, even if you go home and just run the treadmill or, you know, run 2-3 miles, you know, they'll do you good.
What players did you grow up watching, maybe modeling your game after?
Chauncey Billups was one for me. You know, he was big, you know, Mr. Big Shot. You know, because me and him kind of the same size. So he used to be Kobe, but I'm not 6'6", 6'7". So I had to become more realistic. And, you know, Patty Mills, Gary Neal, guys that can shoot and play alongside, you know, great point guards too.
Reaction when you didn't get the invite to the combine?
Oh, I was disappointed, but hey, man, everything happens for a reason. I talked to my agent. You know, he's just like extra motivation. Each guy that you saw at the combine, make sure you come at them when you see him in one of the workouts. So, and that's what I've done so far, and, you know, just trying to keep it going.
Have you had that experience already, where you are looking at those guys?
I mean, Pat was there, but I got to play with Pat at Portsmouth, so you know, I'll see some guys in Philly in these next couple workouts. So, you know, I'm just looking forward to it, looking for the challenge.
What kind of feedback, Penny, have they gotten from? Have you gotten as far as like what question marks they have and all?
Moving defense, you know, people say I don't play defense. Everybody has to play defense during the game, so you know. But you know, just moving laterally, getting laterally faster and quicker. I shoot it well, I get to the line well, and I shoot the pull-up. So, offensively, I think I'll be fine. It's just I got to be able to guard guys.
There's been things you've been trying to focus on.
Yeah, just getting faster, staying in better shape. You can always get in better shape. You know, cutting down body fat, things like that, trying to keep your body right.